You guys are great. I've seen better crowds, but I've been funnier myself on some nights. Nobody's blaming nobody. Tonight we're all mediocre, is what I'm saying. I don't feel quite up to par myself. Doesn't matter though, this is a great job to have being a comedian. Best job in the world, but it's not the best job. I'm really satisfied knowing it's not the worst job. I think I met the man with the worst job in the world. What's the movie theater? They got a man at the movie theater to sell you a ticket and another guy to rip it in half for you. I don't know what happened. Guess they couldn't find one person that could do both of these jobs. I'm sure had they looked for another hour, they could have found somebody capable of selling and ripping the ticket. Must have hired the first guy that walked in there. Yeah, can you sell and rip tickets? Well, not by myself, man. I'll sell them, but I ain't gonna rip them too now. That's two jobs. Get some help over here. Can you believe they have two people working there too? Don't you get sick of going to a movie theater? You buy a ticket, then you walk 4 feet. Yeah, thank you. You have to stop and wait for him to tear it for you, and he thinks he's the only one that can do it. One time I went to a movie theater, I got kind of curious. I ripped a ticket myself. This guy nearly had a fit. Who did this for you? Hey man, don't rip your own ticket. That's my job. That's my job. His job. He's a ticket ripping professional. How do you get a job like that? What do you do at a job if you don't impress them so much? They give you a job tearing paper. Just walking in with a handful of confetti. I believe my resume speaks for itself. Thanks. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Good night.